Okay, this is an exercise designed to develop your hip strength. It's kind of a beginning to middle level exercise. So what you want to do is stand with your feet, basically pelvic width apart. You're going to bend your knees just slightly, almost like you're putting your rear end in a stool. Then you stand on one leg. Okay, now it's very important that you keep your pelvis pointing straight ahead and that you stay very level. So what you don't want to do is don't twist and don't drop like this. So stay level through the pelvis, slight bend, everything straight ahead. And then all you're going to do is bring this opposite leg, you elevate it slightly. So you're doing what's called abduction while you keep your pelvis nice and still. Now it's not very high. The common mistakes is people lift it high and they hike their hips if you do something like this. Think of it as just holding it still, slight bit of movement, okay? Sort of like dog on a fire hydrant, essentially. Just this movement.